Oh gosh. Got a little postcard.
I donated to the homeless shelters.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a little postcard for the beans.
So we're at the bean right now. Hey. Hey there.
Making a quick stop before we go ice skating.
Yeah. We've been here quite a few times, but it's always good to stop back, you know?
Yeah. Ooh, that's great. That
was it's great. Like 44 out, so it's actually pretty good weather here in Chicago, so. We always wonder, though, how they clean the bean, like,
you know? I know. Do people, like, get all up on it and climb on it with some Windex or something?
Look at how pretty it looks. Wow.
Exceptional. Exceptional art.
Oh my god, you're holding the bee!
Ah!
It's so strong!
Alright, we're gonna head over to the ice rink. We're going to the Maggie Daly ice rink.
Yeah, I think that's what it's called.
Okay. Something
we're not
like
really
that.
Sure, but it's just like the ribbon, you know?
Yeah. We got our sick backpacks with our ice skates in it that we got for like less than $20.
Yeah.
At, where was it? Goodwill or something like that?
Yeah, good tip. You go to Goodwill, they literally have like used ice skates. And it's cheaper to just bring yours because you go for free. So
yeah, so if you have your own, hop right on the ice and you skate.
Yeah.
It'd be fun.
The lines are usually like super long for ice skating and it's like $14 for rentals. So it's so much quicker to just bring
better
your
off,
own.
Better off, yeah. To bring like, your own and hop right on. We're not the best ice skaters, yeah. So you'll find that out in a little while.
Yeah. We are walking. You want to chant? Nope. Okay. So this is where like they have concerts sometimes. Don't know what it's called, but kind of neat. We're tourists in our own city.
This is Lake Michigan. In the summer we'll come back and we'll come swim. Actually go in the water because right now I'd probably turn into a little popsicle. Well, the ice rink is delayed right now because we arrived right when the Zamboni's getting on. And apparently it takes 45 to an hour. So we're going to go wander around this, looks like a park. I don't think we've ever been in it, but it'll be fun.
Yeah. Ooh. Hey there. Let's hope he doesn't get stuck.
Sharp turn and my legs just got
frozen. I know, I see that.
Like I came flying around the corner.
That's pretty
steep. Go.
No climbing on the slide, sir.
I know, I read that.
Michael is doing some rebellious things here in Chicago.
Just swinging into the new year. All right, jump in.
Okay. Gonna feel the water. Walk just a little over there is Navy Pier. They have like the Ferris wheel and a bunch of like fun activities to do. We might go over there in the summer, but yeah, there it is. We are heading back to finally
gonna go ice skate.
Yay! So we're now ice skating,
and we've been going for probably about 20 minutes and our feet are already hurting.
Yeah, it's so hard to like, because we don't skate for like a year, and then it's hard to like come back and like reteach yourself because we're not like good or anything.
It's fun though.
Yeah.
Not too many people. Right.
Since it's on a weekday, there's like not too many people, which is good.
Yeah, but it's almost as if everyone knows what they're doing and we're over here still trying to teach ourselves, but
yeah.
That's okay.
It's okay.
Me in the Olympics.
Wow, she's a skater. Packing up. Alright, so it's getting cold out now, so we're done ice skating and our feet hurt, so.
I got blisters.
It's bad.
And it's getting pretty cold now, so.
Yeah.
Gotta take the big long walk back to the train.
Home.
And not home yet.
Okay, almost home.
Gotta drive.
But it was a fun day, and we're both tired, so.
Yep, very cold and hungry.
The guy in the car is looking at us.
He's watching us make our final